carried on writing loads of other songs. And that obviously wasn't the original contender to be a single. There was a different one, which you're going to hear.
Okay, okay.
Can we get little word, little line from that song maybe as well?
Oh, I nearly said the title. what can I give you? I can tell you that it's about being an empowered woman and not needing a man, which, you know, is a typical little mix.
Love it.
Yeah, it's great. I just genuinely think that everyone's going to absolutely love this album because I feel like there's not really much of a theme to this album. It's very eclectic. Like there's a lot of like dance songs. There's a lot of girl power anthems. There's a bit of everything on there.
And I have heard from two other different members, Perry and Jade have actually spoken about this, that there are some collabs in the works. I've heard two potential females, and I've got to ask this because obviously I think you were in the studio with one of Ariana's producers. So everybody wants to know about the Ariana and Anne-Marie collab.
Someone asked if you can describe your album.
Ooh. Okay, so I think it is fun. It's a little bit poppy. It's feel good. It's a little sassy. It's just great. It's so good. Like, I'm not even just saying it. We were on such a roll making it. It was just coming so natural. There's some absolute bops on there. To the point where we haven't fully decided like which single's going to be when because they're all so good. So yeah, I think our fans and I think everybody's going to love it. They're very, very good.
We're excited.